It's basically a rhythm game. Food comes in, it gets digested. That's the gears, because food digests at different speeds. As it gets digested, it pours glucose into the bloodstream. 5 years ago, while I was in the middle of this, my five-year-old daughter got diagnosed with type 1 diabetes. After 2 days in the hospital, they give you a sheet. This is what they gave me. None of this made any sense. After a year, we finally understood what the heck all of this meant. And I was like, all right, this is dumb. We gotta fix this. And so we fixed it with a video game. It's called Level 1. You have now 60 levels covering every major topic in type 1 diabetes. Basically a rhythm game. Food comes in, it gets digested. That's the gears, because food digests at different speeds. As it gets digested, it pours glucose into the bloodstream. And when you have diabetes, your cells can't absorb that unless you inject insulin. And so with insulin, now all of a sudden it activates the cells and it can suck in the blood sugar and lower your blood glucose. So the whole time you're playing this game, your brain is developing a mental model of type 1 diabetes. But here, basically, throughout the game, it's introducing every major concept with this nurse who just walks you through it. There's a tutorial and she basically explains everything to you, and then you're on your own, you go and play. You can play over and over again. So here, it explains how the body breaks down carbohydrates. Later on, we'll learn how to deal with that. But right now, the blue label above tells you how much insulin to dose for each food item, dose the amount shown. It's designed for all ages. You can see the mechanic is like very casual. The reason I made this game is because I need it. Any babysitter who babysits my daughter like has to play this game through level 6 on the test flight build before I let them, you know, take care of my daughter and her diabetes. We've been testing this game with diabetes educators, with endocrinologists, with camp counselors, with teachers, with school nurses. The reason I built this game is I wanted to make sure that no parent ever has to go through the horrible onboarding experience that me and so many other parents did, and that's why we built the game.